How did you feel when it finally came in with the death penalty?
We're happy, but just like Kenny said, it doesn't bring him back. So either way, it's the same for us.
Yeah. How do you move forward from this decision today? Does this make it easier to kind of start putting all this behind you and move forward? Is that even possible to do? How do you move forward from all this?
It probably makes it a little easier for us to start the next chapter, but it's still difficult. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's something we'll never get over. Right. This whole trial has been very difficult for our family.
I think one of the most, you know, things that people really touched by is that Gary was a father. He left behind kids. I think kids is the one thing everyone really relates to. Tell us how they are doing. And
they're great.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're strong kids.
Yeah.
They have a lot of his personality.
How old are they now?
9 and 10.
Gotcha. Do they seem to be aware of everything that's been going on? Do you try to kind of protect them from all of this?
No, they've always known. Mm-hmm. They're smart. Mm-hmm. There's nothing to hide from them, unfortunately. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Did they ask you any questions this morning, knowing that, I guess, today was the day, or did you tell them anything this morning, or?
No, not really. Mm-hmm. Just, are you going to be home earlier than you have been for the last 3 weeks?
Did we get dinner earlier today?
That's about it.
Okay.
No.
I can only imagine how you felt even just waking up today, you know, and knowing today was the day. Like, talk us through that if you can. I mean, that's an emotion I can only imagine was.
No, we haven't really woken up for a lot of days. All of us haven't been sleeping pretty much, you know.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Do you feel like you've just been kind of going through the motions with this trial, with everything that's been going on?
Yes.
Maybe tonight will be a good sleep then, maybe.
Hopefully.
What were you thinking about Gary during all of this? I'm sure today, of course, he's on your mind. What kind of things were you thinking about as you're waiting for that verdict?
Justice be served for him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Do you think justice was served?
Yes. But then again, just like Kenny said, he's not coming back, no matter what. But yes, I do. I think we all feel that way.